Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can print this pattern in C programming. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the link youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. You can download my Android app, that is TechMS, which is available on Google Play. Now coming on to the topic, here you have to print this pattern. You can see some space is available and then asterisk or star is printed. So here I am modifying this pattern by typing this. Here in place of space I am typing hyphen and then asterisk or star, so that you can identify how many spaces and how many stars are required. So spaces and asterisk, or you can say star. In first row 4 spaces and 1 star is required. In second row 3 spaces and 3 stars. In third row 2 spaces and 5 stars. In fourth row 1 space, 7 stars. Then in last row 0 space and 9 stars. So now you can identify the pattern. Spaces 43210. So one loop is required to print spaces. We can print this by this n minus i. So here n is representing number of rows. Suppose number of rows is 5. And I is representing which number of row you are printing. So I indicates current row and n represents number of rows, total number of rows. So suppose total number of rows are 5, so n will be 5 always, and I is representing current row. So current row first, current row is first, so I will be 1, so 5 minus 1 means 4. So 4 spaces will be displayed. Second time when row value is 2, so it will be 5 minus 2, so it will provide 3. Then 5 minus 3, it will provide 2, 5 minus 4, 1, 5 minus 5, 0. So with this n minus i, we can control the loop which will be printing spaces. Now for printing asterisk, you can see in first row 1, then 3, then 5, then 7 and then 9. So odd digits are required in each row. Now I am going to display, sorry. Now I am going to implement the code for you so that you can print this pattern. So here some variables are declared, then printf is printing this message, then scanf will read number of rows. Here I am implementing first loop. Starting from 1, it will repeat n times. So this loop is for identification of row number. Then for printing space, I am starting another loop which will repeat n minus I times. And this loop will print spaces. You can see I have controlled this loop with this condition j less than equals to n minus I. So suppose value of n is 5, n will start from 1. So first time 5 minus 1, which will be 4. So 4 spaces will be displayed in first row. When value of I will become 2, so this condition will be 5 minus 2, that is 3. So second time it will print 3 spaces. So this way required spaces will be displayed. Now to print asterisk or star, another loop is required, which is starting from 1. Now here condition will be I into 2 minus 1, and inside this I am printing asterisk. So it will print asterisk or star. Now you have to notice this condition I into 2 minus 1. So I is representing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So first time it will provide 1, second time it will provide 2, then 3, then 4 and then 5. So each time I will be providing row number. So when row number will be 1, it will be multiplied by 2 and then it will be decremented by 1. So this notation is that I am multiplying natural number by 2 and I am decrementing its result by 1. So it will provide odd number. So 1 into 2 minus 1 equals to 1. When row number will be 2, so I value of I will be 2. So 2 into 2 minus 1 is 3. Then 3 into 2, 6 minus 1 is 5. So if we multiply natural numbers by 2 and we subtract it by 1, we receive odd numbers that are 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. So with this condition, asterisk will be printed in odd numbers. Then after completion of this loop, using slash n, new line will be displayed. So this is the complete code which will display required pattern on console. I am entering number of rows as 5. You can see the output. The required pattern is printed on console. So I hope you have understood how this pattern is printed with the help of these three loops. First one is controlling rows, second is printing spaces, and third is printing asterisk or star. I hope you have understood the concept well. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow my YouTube channel through youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool link. Thank you for watching this video.